When we take screenshot by pressing Shift, Command and 3 on Mac, the screenshot saved with the file name using date and time. If you want to remove the date and time from the screenshot file name, open Terminal. Paste the command from video description. Hit Return key. Now screenshot will save without using date and time in the file. If you want to revert back, type this command. That's all. Hope this video has helped you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.